some of that first. Put dough in the meals. So now it appears as if I have a sharp nose. It makes my makeup more beautiful. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you guys how to do your lipstick with concealer. So I'm actually going to do my lips with concealer, but first before I do it, I apply my concealer. Yeah. I blend it properly and carefully. nice on the red. So I've actually done a mixture of what my red lipstick at the edges, then now in the middle, the size of my lip in the middle, and I put apply concealer and I mix it thoroughly, blend nicely to keep my lips. I like to end up with it.